Hello everyone, welcome to Music Mondays. I'd like to thank the Japan Foundation, Los Angeles, for inviting me and my band to play on this program. We appreciate it very much. Now, we dedicate this performance to all the people in the medical field who are fighting against COVID-19. We are wishing that this pandemic will end soon. I hope you will enjoy our music.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. The songs we just played are my original compositions. The first song was Children's Waltz. It is for my two lovely kids. And the second one was, it's called My Lady. It is for my wife, of course. Both songs are in my first album called Tomodachi. Now, let me introduce to you my band members. On bass, Drew Waters. And on piano, Hiro Morozumi. First Sunday in March every year, I volunteer at the event called Love to Nippon. It's for the Tohoku earthquake and tsunami memorial. And every year I heard the song Hana wa Saku, but not this year, sadly. So I decided to play. Hana wa Saku is a charity song for the Tohoku earthquake and tsunami, written by Yoko Sugawara and Shunji Iwai.
Thank you.
to bring up a wonderful vocalist, Kakako.
I didn't prepare for that. Let's see. Wait.
Sorry about that. I was going to bring our CD. Well, Takako Hiro and I, with bassist Toshi Sato and Chris Babich, recorded a new album last year and released it early this year. The next two songs are from this new album. If you're interested in purchasing CD, please visit my website, noritani.com. Oh, here comes. Oh, no, not that one. The new one I'm talking about. No, it's okay. Sorry about that. No. Well, this is apparently my first album. Okay. Hold on. Let me turn on your microphone.
Okay, go ahead.
Dreams of green.
Japanese.
Got it.
So this is an album Hiro and Takako and me are on it, recorded. It's called Nori Tani and Friends. So the song What a Wonderful Love,
yes,
is in it.
Mm-hmm.
And the next song.
Next song is it's Photographia.
It's written by Antonio Carlos Jobim. Photographia. Mm-hmm. Yes. By the way, I stole the intro arrangement from my best friend's band. Their band called Love Notes in Japan. Okay.
You and I, we too.
song will be our last, written by Hiro Morozumi on piano. We dedicate it to our friend, late Richard Fukuhara. This piece called Faded Memory. This was Richard's favorite song. And we played his big event called Afternoon of Peace. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
for listening. Please stay safe, be well, and be happy. Goodbye.